Family and friends of my fellow Lake members, my name is Casey Agarwal.
I am Noreen Mavini,
and a word that comes to mind once I hear Lake is family. For me, family is flesh and blood. But during the summer, I realized I was completely wrong. It's much more than that. During our trip to the Yosemite Falls, we barely knew each other. We were strangers, and we barely even talked. But as the day passed by, we started to treat each other as close friends, maybe even more, maybe as a family. On the last night of the Yosemite trip, we were on a circle, as we always do. We started to talk about our strength, our weakness, what might other people think of us, and what makes us insecure. That night, we were vulnerable. That night is when I felt that we were truly a family.
So, Link San Francisco of 2015 is a group that I would consider my family. Just like when we went camping at Rob Hill, which was our ending camp, we went swimming, and those who went swimming didn't have extra dry clothes, and those people who didn't go swimming did have extra clothes, and they lent them to those who were in need. And that was when I realized we would always have each other's backs. Another time is when we went to the other Link group's graduation and got all hyped up on ice cream and started running around on the beach like a bunch of crazy little kids. During this, I realized that we were crazy just like a true family. And I feel that we have all changed together and we have gone through this experience and changed our view of the earth, and through this, we are linked as a family. And thank you. So we'd like to introduce our fellow Link member.
Me.